What's up, guys? Today on this video, I'm going to show you how to make a do-it-yourself makeshift paint booth. First thing you need is a large box. Cut it into a booth like this. And then create a hole in the back where your shop backup is going to sit. Don't mind the river, by the way. Alright, we're going to try it. Come around here.